Cool. So I think the highlight of today that I have to point out to you guys is that I went to my very first flea market today. We stumbled upon the flea market in Hell's Kitchen and it was so awesome. All of the episodes of American Pickers and Pawn Stars and American Restoration that I had watched all kind of boiled down to that, and I felt like a picker when I was there. Too bad I didn't really get to like look through everything, but there were cool things like bikes and books and a matchbox collection, and there were also typeset letters that were so cool. I was also very, very tempted to buy a lot of boots and scarves and coats and bags, and it was just so cool. It was just the texture of the environment was just so cool, and I loved it so much. So I hope you get a chance to go to a flea market in the future. That is all. Ta-ta! Oh, by the way, if you want to see my New York video, day one, you can click to your left, and my day two to your right. And if you want to check the entire Vlogtober playlist, you can click anywhere on the screen right now. Alright guys, ta-ta!